Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Fallout 4, one quest at a time. So, in the last episode, what did we do? Well, we were just exploring the wastelands with Captain Kirk. We met all of the crew, the essential crew on the Pridewind, in the Brotherhood of Steel, which is what we're going to be continuing on in this episode, where you have to go meet with Elder Maxon in the large metal blimp. But first, Dogmeat seems to have found something, so let's go see what he's checking out. Ah, some medical supplies. Fantastic. Stimpak Radix and 4 purified water. A great find, my wonderful little canine friend. Hey, boy.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Where you going? Hold still.
How you doing, buddy?
You know any tricks?
Boy. You know any tricks?
Oh, who's a good boy? Oh, you're such a good boy, Captain Kirk. I love you. You're my favorite thing in this game. So, we have the Pridewind to go to. We can head off there at any time with quick travel. But I just kind of feel like killing something at the moment. And since we're already out in the wastelands, let's head over to the structure that we see in the distance and see what we have to find, and then we'll go off and do that mission. The wasteland is beautiful at night. And during the day, but especially at night. When you get those nice blue hues, it's quite the relief from all the brown that we normally have. Jeez, I sound like Bob Ross over here. Any of you chaps ever watch Bob Ross, the painter? Oh, what a time. What a fun show. Especially if you partake in the medical use of cannabis. That is a fantastic show. You have smoked some reefer, I will tell you that right now. If you smoke and you haven't tried that, do. You will have a wonderful time. And probably develop an appreciation for painting. Don't do drugs, kids. I have a prescription. Sit down. My goodness, we are strong. Chem station. Oh, there's a root cellar. How interesting. Is there anything else up here? Okay, let's head down in that root cellar. Excuse me, Captain Kirk. Excuse me. And here we go. Oh, this is neat. I've never seen this before. I think I've found this this hut before, but I never realized there was a root cellar. Wonder how deep this goes. A little bathtub? Well, with a toaster in it. Wow, that's dark. This game can be bleak. I've said it before, and I will say it again. There are very often references to suicide in this very dark setting. This is ominous. Oh, wow. There's a concrete structure back here. I was not expecting that. Well, that's neat. Well, only one way to find out what's behind the door. Hello! Wayne Gorski has turned into a ghoul, and we should just be able to quickly execute him, put him out of his misery. And reach level 20. Thank you, Wayne. I appreciate the experience you've given me. I've got a bottle cap mine. I don't do terminals because they're boring. In my opinion. And some more fancy loots. That's just... Oh, he was making... Looks like he was making nukes. That's a little sketchy. Wayne, what were you up to down here, sir? What were you up to? Whatever it was, I don't think it worked out too well for you. The radiation seems to have taken its toll on your body and mind. Well, that was a fun little find. Let's just get out of here. I'm gonna run back to Sanctuary, drop off all this junk that we've been picking up, and I will see you chaps on the Pride Wing. Alrighty, chaps, we find ourselves back on the Pride Wing. And boy, look at that view. Just gonna slowly let y'all take it in. Oh, isn't that incredible? Even on the PS4. This isn't a PS4 Pro. Definitely isn't my gaming rig, sadly. But even so, it still is quite a beautiful view. And very quickly, dog magic! Not only are you immortal, but you can also fly and teleport. We really lucked out with our companion. Let's spend this perk point, though, real quick. Okay, chaps, I think we're going to be investing our next point into better criticals. Advanced training for enhanced combat effectiveness. Criticals do 50% more damage. Fantastic. And the next rank is going to double that damage. And the last rank is going to do an additional 50%. Really good stuff there. Okay, so off to speak to Elder Maxson. This is him. We've met him before. Unfortunately, you missed it.
Are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
Absolutely, brother. Let's go.
Yes, Elder.
Good. Let's get right to it, then. Shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong. And it's infested with super mutants. Having
Excellent.
Those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach.
Agreed.
To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Consider it done, sir. Semper Invicta.
Consider it done.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow those abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their fingertips. Now, we have a vertibird on standby, fully armed, and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong. And wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the earth. Dismissed.
Thank you, sir. I won't let you down. Semper Invicta. Alright, so we get to go on a vertibird flight. Oh, it continues to be painful to me how much you guys missed in those four episodes that got corrupted. But we got to ride in one of these before, and oh my, is it fun.
Instruments are green, and we're cleared for release.
Oh my, I want to do this in real life. Give me something to shoot. Oh, this is so cool. Just immediately changes your perspective. And the whole game and combat system being up in the air like this. What a treat. Ooh. Anybody want some lobster? Oh. Okay, I'm a bad shot. It's quite hard to aim while we're moving.
Target acquired. I'll try and keep them in your sights.
Oh, that's huge. Oh my gosh. Just let the gun cool down for a moment. Get some good shots in here. Darn building is in the way. Here we go. Here we go. Getting work done. Oh, and we actually, by aggroing that lobster, it's come over and started to fight with the super mutants. That is fantastic. Oh, Awesome little tactic there. Obviously by accident on my part, but very neat. Very, very neat. And we got it. 106 experience for that.
Look at this. They flee. I'm gonna find a place to set her down and then hightail it back to the Fridwood for repair.
Oh, I missed the experience for it. That's okay. Ooh, and we have a legendary. We have a legendary super mutant to fight. I'm just gonna lay down fire to try and push these guys back. It's time to die. You have challenged the Brotherhood, and that is a mistake. Well, I guess we came to you, but... foolish super mutants. Oh, we're mowing through them. Oh, we're also taking a lot of damage here. Taking a lot of damage. We're gonna have to bail really soon. Get out, 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 sprint! Oh, so close to cover. We were so close to getting in cover. That's okay. Aw, look at Captain Kirk. Isn't he such a good boy? He's such a good boy, yes you are. Alright, here we go, chaps. I've softened him up quite a bit. We've taken out two of the super mutants, not the legendary. And I was able to bring both of those lobsters over this time. So that's just a nice little bonus for us once we get down on the ground. I'd love to soften up this legendary a little bit before we take out the behemoth, but I'm not sure if he's going to let us. He's quite hard to hit from this angle. There we go, got it. Getting a little work done on this legendary. Excellent. Hopefully he'll come over and join us again. Boy, this minigun has like anti-auto aim assist. It just runs away from you. Okay, we're not going to make that mistake again. Going to get down. Heal it up. Quick save. Okay. We've got a fight on our hands. We have got a fight on our hands. Okay. Love to take out this legendary, so we are just gonna unload on him with crits and go again. Hopefully he'll bleed out from that. Top it back off. Plenty of stim packs to go around. And luck chops. I'm sorry, Captain Kirk, but we have to take this slow boy. Oh my. Jeez. Oh dear. Should be able to finish him here if we can land these shots.
You hit like a rad rope.
Oh dear. Got surrounded. Well, I am really glad to see that very hard difficulty is proving to be a challenge. We need a better tactical location. This should do very well. So they can circle around here to the left. Should be able to shoot us through that chain link fence, but we can duck over here to the right and single them out, ideally. I'm very concerned for Captain Kirk right here, but he is immortal, so he's going to have to just be okay. Just what he's going to have to do for the team. Want to get some bleed damage going. Let's get these crits in, like we did last time. Then we're just going to back it on up. Here we go. Run, run. Oh my god. Oh my god. Boy, we have found ourselves in a tight spot here. This is surprisingly difficult. Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. We've got the drop on us here, too. I have to find a better tactical location. There's just too many of them. Oh, dear. Got a grenade out. I don't know if it's gonna do any good. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Have to heal. Don't have a choice. We've got enough stim packs to go around at this point. Okay, we're just gonna get some distance. Try and take them out. Utilize our high sneak. Shot in there. Oh, that does not do that much damage. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stimpak. Run. Okay. Here we go. High ground. Force them to come to us. This is what I'm talking about. Alright. Felt clean. Shoot. Let's try and get a grenade off. Duck around the corner. Just mow him down with our 12 mil, or 10 mil. Oh. Grenade. Yes. No. No, no, no. Oh, man. There we go. Grenade. Man, that barely tickles him. That's terrifying. Nice. VAT system to reduce damage taken. Beautiful. Ooh, that's gonna make a nice screenshot right there. Thumbnail. Down to the legendary Super Mutant Butcher. And you know what? This guy needs to know some terror before he dies. But I'm also cautious at this point, so I'm gonna quick save. Oh my god! Crit. One, crit, two, three, four. Oh, we've almost got him. And that bleed should be stacking up. There it is. That was a fight. My god. Oh, cryogenic metal chest piece. 10% chance to freeze melee attackers once every 20 seconds. Great. We don't have a legendary in our chest slot, so that is just a great upgrade right there. And it is metal gear. We have combat gear on now, which gives slightly better resistances than metal, but that is just fine. I would call that a solid upgrade, given how we fight most of the time. Wow, we are down to 9 stim packs. That is... That's not what you want. But, you know, what can you do, really? When you're playing on very hard difficulty, it's going to be very hard. Night vision, coward. It's a pipe rifle, but what the heck. could you have better guns, please? I would love to upgrade my hunting rifle, but everybody just drops darn pipe rifles. Rad stag. Cool. Let's run back to the middle of town where we killed the behemoth and see if we got anything over there worth having. Probably not too much loot lying around in a town like this that's had super mutants living in it. I'm guessing it's been picked clean. Or pretty darn near. There it is. Wow. Does he have a shopping cart strapped to his back with rocks in it? Oh. Well, aren't you beautiful? Oh, he has Deathclaw meat. There we go. Calibrated, powerful hunting rifle with glow sighted. That's fantastic. And, oh, that's awesome. Telephone. Lots of good stuff there. Pew Pew just got stronger. We're going to have to go back to Sanctuary and swap the mods around, but those were some good mods for our Pew Pew. And I think that's about it in this here town. So it looks like it's telling us to go into that fort up ahead. What's this place called? U.S. Armory Fort Strong. It is a fort. All right. Whew. Oh, I immediately hear super mutants, so we are not alone. We are not out of the woods yet, chaps. Oh? What are you shooting at?
No green stuff.
Captain Kirksh. Oh my gosh. Crit. For the stagger. He should bleed out pretty rapidly. Great. Where are you? Okay, they're in the next room. Kinky. Little gift for Piper.
Stop moving!
Crit. Oh my, this may have been a mistake. Oh. Get right up in his face. And back it on up. Just need AP.
We are the future!
No, you're not. You are the past, my friend. I am the future. He's done. Here we go. And let's get the crit. Oh! Nice dodge there. Crit. Should give him something to think about. Oh no! 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 Hopefully we can disarm him. Let's go for a crit. One more stab. He should be just about down. Very hard difficulty, chaps. It's living up to its name. This is a challenge, and I like it. Hard was getting just a little too easy. Just gonna munch on some mutt chops. Let's see if we can get any work done with Pew Pew here. You gonna patrol back? No? No problem by me. That means we can get the jump on you. With our shiv. Captain Kirk. I know I'm low on stim packs, but
what's that?
I just can't see a dog in pain. There it is. That's the sneak damage that we want. Let's go, big boy. Crit. Awesome. Yeah, pipe rifle, no thank you. Oh, a pencil. Take that. Feather duster. Oh, another gift for Piper. It's gonna be on YouTube forever. Can we get up here? So I believe our mission was simply to eradicate the super mutants. And it seems as though we've done that, so maybe there's only looting left to be had. But I'm gonna explore this building and see if there's anything else worth seeing. Found a locked door by the entrance. Let's see what we've got in here, chaps. A little bit to the right. Nope. Of course. There we are.
Yes.
Oh, that just circles around. Okay. What's this? Another locked door. Oh. A little to the right. Nope. A little to the left. There it is.
Nice.
We got some whiskey, desk fan, and a master safe. All right, chaps, help me remember this one. I want to come back for it. And U.S. covert operations.
There we go.
Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Absolutely awesome. Fort Strong key, flip lighter, pre-war money, all really good stuff. And a big old chest, a mini nuke. Oh, this is great. Excuse me. A combat shotgun. And a pipe revolver. We'll take that, just because it has a lot of mods on it. And I don't... Oh, gosh. I don't know why, but I feel like looking at this terminal. Nope. Nothing too essential in there. Okay, here we go, chaps. I found an elevator in the back of Fort Strong. And I'm guessing this is going to go down based on what we saw of the building from outside. Don't worry about Captain Kirk. His dog magic will bring him here. Oh, look, there he is. Oh, you're a wizard, Captain Kirk. Doesn't look like the fight is over yet. Thing to see in here? Not really, no. Free cigarettes. Come on, where are they? Making me nervous. Two stim packs. That's good. We are running low. You know, I've noticed a lot of these. Excuse me, Captain Kirk. Excuse me, boy. Noticed a lot of these capless skulls around areas populated with super mutants. And I kind of take that to mean that they are cracking open the skulls for the gray matter in them. And, you know... You don't have to think too hard to figure out what they're probably doing with it.
They're eating it.
Ugh. Ugh. Quite disturbing. Okay. I have a feeling we are going to need to quick save. What with all... Oh, there's the first one. Let's try and get the drop on him. Maybe we can... Oh, we can. Isaac Newton, breaking physics. Excellent, we remained hidden. And they're running around below us.
Gonna find you soon, human!
It's probably best to just let Agro drop off here. And get another free kill. Especially with the legendary. Two legendaries in the room. Oh my god, the hound. It's a legendary hound. It's coming this way. Oh dear. Soon as he gets in range of Blitz, he's gonna die. Good job, Captain Kirk. Get out of the way. I feel like it's in range. Why? Here we go. No? Why can't I bats this thing? Alright. Are we still hidden? Let's find out. Yes, we are. Excellent. One legendary down. Get back. Oh! Oh my god. That is terrifying to watch in slow motion. Thing should bleed out pretty quickly, one would hope. Oh dear. Oh my. Captain Kirk, I'm coming, buddy. I'm gonna quick save since we took out a legendary. I don't want to have to redo that. That's a really good start.
Hi!
Five should be enough for him to bleed out. And it was. Oof. Oof. Crit. Four. And he should die from that. I'm gonna use one more stim pack, though I don't want to. I see. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. 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 Okay, I'm really hoping we disarm him. That would make this a lot easier. Nope. No such luck. No such luck. Okay. Okay. Need some mutt chops. I have no idea how far he's gonna follow us. That far, apparently. And that did not do a whole whopping lot of damage to him. Though his little marker, we should be able to just watch that. Rotate around. Yes, I am scared, good sir. You are quite intimidating.
Spineless human.
I wouldn't say spineless, but you are quite a bit larger than me. But mockery is a battle tactic, so I can't really blame him for being so scared that he has to talk shit to me.
Here, human.
A mistake, though.
I got a treat
nope,
for you.
Nope. Oh, that was close. Thank goodness we have high sneak. There we go.
No blood to spill today.
Okay, so he is patrolling back down the hallway, so we should be able to just go. Surprise! 1, 2, crit. I hit like a what? A rad roach? Because you seem pretty dead to me now. But what do I know? Oh, a synth right arm. Fantastic. Reflects 10% of melee damage back on attacker. Absolutely awesome. I'm loving these legendary drops. They all seem to fit in with our build quite well. I haven't had one yet that I'm just like, meh. I mean, the weapons, perhaps, but you're going to get a wide range of weapons, no matter what build you're playing or what luck you have. Okay, so there's one more, right? That's a rocket launcher aimed at my face. No. Oh, my God. That was scary. Hey, we did it. What assholes putting A super mutant with a rocket launcher right at the end, hidden in a room that he won't patrol out of. That is quite rude. If you run in there and you're not planning on using bats, that is easily a way to get killed. More technical documents, great. Pretty sure we can give that to somebody in the Brotherhood for a little bit of a reward. What's this? Oh, Med-X. Awesome. Can sell that for quite a bit. Military ammo bag and chalk. Dandy boy apples. Oh my. And that's just dandy. This just keeps going. That's nothing. It's just aesthetic. I think. Ooh, more mini nukes. Whoa. Oh my. So that's what a disassembled mini nuke looks like. And I guess we have claimed those for the Brotherhood at this point. That's great. This just keeps going down. Is this... Oh, this is a new area. Oh, these are all mini nukes. Holy cow. So that's 9, 9, and 9, plus the two crates we saw upstairs, plus this one. That's at least 30 crates worth of mini nukes, times 4. So we got over 120 mini nukes for the Brotherhood. Fantastic. That is a lot of firepower that we will be able to use against the Institute. Can I Skyrim my way up this? No? Oh, okay. Darn it. So close. All right. I'm guessing we'll be able to get up there without having to jump our way up the wall. And yeah. Oh, okay. This is all interconnected. I see. What an interesting find. Great game design. Well, I'm pretty sure we have fully cleared this fort. Radioactive gland, why not? Is this something over here? I don't think we've been in here yet. Get some free drugs, why not? And that seems to be a door right there. How did I miss that? Maybe we did go in here, but let's double check. Oh, wonder glue. Great. Got some jet. Is that anything? No. And oh, Jingles the Moon Monkey. Clean red plate. Why not? Why not? We have the room. Okay, I'm gonna say that is everything in Fort Strong. If I find anything else on the way out, I'll let you guys know. If not, I will see you back at Elder Maxson. Oh, scratch that. Hello, place. Paladin Dance. You came to me. That's convenient.
As much as I do.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Wiping them out was a pleasure.
I wish all of mankind shared your sentiment. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling 2 steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand? It would be Armageddon repeated. And maybe the end of everything that we hold dear. Look, I don't mean to bore you with my rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
I do, brother.
Don't apologize. It reminds me why I'm doing this.
Thank you, brother. It's good to know you're taking my advice to heart. Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxson. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed.
Semper Invicta. Alright, now let's head back to the Pridewin. and talk to Elder Maxson. Alrighty, chaps, we are back aboard the Pridewin. Elder Maxson.
Elder.
Outstanding. How you doing, bro?
Fort Strong, soldier.
For the Brotherhood.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way. Because our mission here has only just begun. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertibird to your location when you need aerial transport.
Ooh.
Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertibird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your Pip-Boy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Well, that's great.
Thank you, Elder. I'll make good use of them.
I expect that you will. Now, I'm sure you're aware that Fort Strong was simply the first step towards the liberation of the Commonwealth. An even greater task lies ahead. By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team. According to our scribes, the reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the synths, must be eliminated at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth, but they've come up empty-handed.
What can I help with?
Anything you need, Elder. You just say the word.
I want you to get out there and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately. Any questions, Knight?
No, sir. Understood.
Aren't there any pre-war records about the Institute that might help us?
Our records indicate that the Institute was born from the remnants of a pre-war educational facility, the Commonwealth Institute of Technology. The ruins of the facility are at the center of the city. But we've already searched them thoroughly. The location appears to have been abandoned long ago. So it appears that the trail ends there. Anything else, Knight?
What about those energy readings that Paladin Dance's recon team detected?
Our scribes are confident that the energy readings are from Institute technology, due to the unusually high frequency. But the source is unknown. We're still detecting them on occasion. But by the time we send a team to investigate, they disappear. Just watch your step. I wouldn't be surprised if the energy reading were caused by some type of Institute weapon. Is there anything else?
No, sir.
Not right now, Elder.
Very well, then. Dismissed.
Alrighty, chaps. So...
I'm trying to minimize reactor jitter, adjusting compression
rate. What was that quest we did? What did we complete? We did Show No Mercy. Well... That's going to be our quest for the day, and I want to thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, hit that like button for me. If you'd just like to help the channel grow, you can leave a comment, or you can subscribe for more of my content. Either way, I will see you guys next time.